Perturbation Training uses the CDP system to create environmental changes that encourages patient adaptation to improve their balance. This training module adds new visual and proprioceptive training features with various settings, which allows you to customize your treatment plan with various scenes, scene movements, plate movements, plate directions, create sensory mismatch and vary training difficulty by allowing for separate or simultaneous visual proprioceptive motion.